Oops. It wasn't supposed to happen. It's come out a bit early. I was just a little
short. Hello. Hello, YouTube. I'm Daddy. Hello.
I think that's a surprise. Okay, we got some slime here. Okay. How gloopy is it? It's a bit gloopy. I'm just gonna pull. Okay. Let's get this. Anything on you guys? Yeah. Let's get it gloop. Alright, gloop. Just make it swing. Rip it, squeeze it. Oh, that feels weird. So weird. Sticky. Smells like Play-Doh. Just kidding, I didn't. It's a bit weird. Oh, dropped it on the carpet. Guys, I'm going in the comments and say what unboxing we should do next. This was good. Yep, we could do a wobble bubble. Could. Yeah, I might do that next time. Yeah, I'm gonna do that next time. There's the huge hint and what we are gonna do next time. Yeah, we're doing it next time. I thought of doing it in this video, but not now. This is so weird. Oh. Marble versus slime. So, guys, I've got the marble here versus slime. Come on, in. This in, oops, sorry. If you put this in something that you can squeeze, this is just stressful. I don't think we'll have anything in here. Wait, it's got some marbles in it. No, I'm not gonna do it. Just ruin it. Okay guys, that might end it for today's video of unboxing some slime. Okay. Well, you might have to watch till the end for the secret message. And that is not. Wait. 2 minutes. And then you'll be able to hear around the 7 minute mark. You'll be seeing it. The works putty. I do not know. Nope. No, it doesn't. Unfortunately. An egg. Versus. Wait. It's going to leave. No, we lost it. Yeah. Guys, next video, we are going to be inflating the wobble bubble. And another ruby sign. That's a bit too. Well, I thought I had more than one before I had one. Oh my gosh. Loop my putty. Loop. Form. Form your little. Whatever it is. Come on. Guys, we're gonna have to go. So